Hello everybody, welcome to Learn with Abubakar. Today we are going to talk about some basic greetings in German. You might already know some of them or you might not remember. We will cover all of them. So let's get started. In the morning, right after getting up, you would say to your friends and family, Guten Morgen, Guten Morgen. It means good morning. And during the day, about at 10 a.m. or 11 a.m., you would say Guten Tag, Guten Tag. It means good day. And when it's getting dark, you would say Guten Abend, Guten Abend. It means good evening. And before going to sleep or before going to bed, you would say to your friends or family or to other one, Guten Nacht, Guten Nacht. It means good night. And you can also say Schlaf schön, Schlaf schön. It means sleep well. And say hello or hi, in English we say hello, but in German the case is different, a little bit different. Let's talk about it. In German, you will say to your friends hello or hi, and sometimes Germans may like to say na. It doesn't mean anything, but they said it. And na, wie geht's? Hi, how are you? And now cover the goodbye part, how to say goodbye in German. If you are going to say to the older ones or the person you did not know, you can say in this way, Auf Wiedersehen, Auf Wiedersehen. It means see you later, Auf Wiedersehen. And to say goodbye to your friends and family, you can say in German, Tschüss or Tschüssi or Ciao. And that was the all greetings I told. And if I missed anyone, so please tell me in the comment. I will explain it later in another video. So see you later. Bis später. There is another greeting that is known as Bis später. It means see you later also. We can use it as goodbye or see you later. If you like the video, please subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon also, and keep watching videos. But important thing is that please write in the comment according to your watch time the German greeting. If you are watching in morning, write in comment Guten Morgen, Guten Morgen. Or if you are watching this video in a day, write in Guten Tag. Or if you are watching at evening or at night, write Guten Abend or Guten Nacht as well. So, bis später, see you later, tschüss.